Hey champs, Coach Melissa here with your next combination. It's a 3-minute round, AKA 3-minute snack. Let's get started. In your fighting stance, remember, if you're right-handed, you take your right leg back. If you're left-handed, you take your left leg back. So start hip width apart, take that dominant leg back so it's still hip width apart. Turn your feet off the center line about 1 o'clock on an analog clock. Get those hands up, elbows tucked in, tight fist, loose upper body, shifting that weight. We're gonna practice the small steps as we turn our hips. Step and drag, step and drag. We'll go backwards with the step and drag. Just practicing the small rotations and steps, turning the trunk. If we go forward, we lead with the front foot. If we go backwards, we lead with the back foot, okay? Now we're gonna start punching. So we're gonna speed up our boxer's bounce and snap the jab and the cross as we step and drag. And then when we go backwards, it's a 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. Chin's tucked, hands are up, we're punching head level. 3 times forward, 3 times backwards, still turning our hips, okay? Now, the combo that we worked on this week had 2 variations. So the first one is stepping forward, 1-2, rolling out with that recoil, rolling in, 3-2, slip, slip. Okay, so good boxer's bounce, stepping 1 and 2, rolling out, rolling in, hook, cross, slipping to that rear side, slipping to that lead side. One more time, 1-2, roll out, roll in, 3-2, slip, slip. So being mindful of what side we're recoiling the punch to slip, right? Now let's go backwards with the 2 and the 1, 2 and the 1, 2 and the 1. The other variation is coming forward, 1-2, rolling out, rolling in, 3, recoiling the 3 to slip to the lead side, slip to the rear side, 2. Again, 1-2, roll out, roll in, 3, slip, slip, 2. Again, 1-2, roll out, roll in, 3, slip, slip, 2. Again, 1-2, roll out, roll in. 3, slip, slip, 2, backing it up with a 2 and a 1, 2 and 1, 2 and 1. You can practice your quarter turns via pivots if you want and apply the same combo. Just knowing that stepping with the 1 and the 2 is meant to be a little quicker, snapping those punches, the rolls in your punches, more power with some defense, okay? So get after it. Let's put that first combo together again. 1-2, roll out, roll in. 3-2, slip, slip. And the last combo. 1-2, roll out, roll in. 3, slip, slip, 2. You can back it up with a 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. Let's practice going forward for our last 10 seconds. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, and then backwards. 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. And there you have it, guys, a 3-minute snack to practice both variations of our combination from this past week. Get after it, champs.